Let's find the differential for y is equal to tangent of square root of t. And to find the differential, the formula is dy equals to the derivative of the function, which you look at this, it's in terms of t, but the notation is f prime of t, and we multiply by dt on the side. And all we are saying is, look at this part, take the derivative of that, and then multiply by dt at the end. That's it. So for the differential of this one, dy is equal to tangent of something, when you take the derivative of that, it becomes secant squared, we keep the inside, so secant squared of square root of t, and let me put a parenthesis around this to emphasize the square root of t is in this function. And then I focus on what's inside, which is square root of t. I have to multiply by the derivative of square root of t because of the chain rule. And the derivative of square root of t is 1 over 2 square root of the inside, t like that. And as I said, multiply by dt on the side for differentials. So dt. And maybe a few clean up, this can be written as this goes to the top. Secant squared square root of t, on the bottom is 2 square root of t, and then on the side you put dt. And this is going to be the differential of y. So dy is equal to this. That's it.